Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to my channel once again. This is Hassan and I hope you all are in the best of your health. So today it's 16th of August, that is my result day for O-levels. I might not be able to turn on any other light for now because अभी जो है वो 7 बज रहे हैं. It's just 7 o'clock right now and everyone's sleeping in the background, so I believe we're going to do all the threshold and all other reactions right over here. So I really wanted to start up with the reactions to great thresholds because I believe that I'll be able to get an idea किस तरह से what grade would I be expecting. So I'm just going to open the grade thresholds in front of me live and yeah, let's see. So I have my maths ka threshold. Okay, 169 ke upar A star out of 200. Kind of high and kind of not high because like pehle 171 pe bhi aaya hua, so I believe ke yeah we are good because 169 ke upar A star, yeah I think we are good. And then A jo hai wo 139 ke upar hai 200 mein se. Alright, sahi hai, acha hai. Chemistry ke upar jo hamara paper 1 tha, I haven't seen it, again paper 1 was a bit difficult, so let's see. Acha, oh my god, acha paper 1 jo tha uske 26 out of 40 pe A hai. और जो पेपर 2 था उसके ऊपर 52 आउट ऑफ 80 पे ए है, याद दैट्स ग्रेट. फिर पेपर 4 के ऊपर 28 आउट ऑफ 40 पे है. सो जो पेपर 4 था वो हम लोगों ने नहीं दिया था, विच आई बिलीव इज ऑल गोइंग टू बी असेस्ड ग्रेड्स फॉर केमिस्ट्री, बट इंशाल्लाह आई एम वेरी मच होपिंग फॉर एन ए. या paper 1 was a bit more tough, but 26 out of 40 for an A, I think it should have gone to 24 or 23 something, but chalo, it's all good, inshallah. 26 out of 40 bhi theek hai, low hai. Acha, iska pehle thresholds, they were not weighting it to 200, but I believe this was the first time that they have weighted the thresholds to 200. Yeah, so I believe in inshallah we're going to get an A in chemistry as well. Yeah, so okay, physics is low, chemistry ke hisab se physics is low. Paper 1 has a threshold of 29 out of 40 for an A, which I believe is okay, matlab thoda sa high hai, but paper was not as difficult as chemistry was. Paper 2 that we did not give has the lowest threshold, that is 41 out of 80 for an A, and we did not give this paper. Though I really saw this and I felt it was very easy, but I don't know what others have done win this paper, but component 4 that we gave has a 30 out of 40 ka threshold for an A, so yeah, that was easy as well. Now but the thresholds for the paper we gave is very high, so I don't know what to say. English, okay, so English has a threshold of 82 out of 100 for an A star. Inshallah. 82 out of 100 is for an A star. I believe the thresholds for English is okay. the biology thresholds because I'm just going to open them out. Okay, yeah. But, oh, yes, component 1 is very high. 32 out of 40, but I believe it was very easy as well. Okay, component 2 is 47 out of 80, which is very nice because for an A. So it's very nice because, yeah, usme kuch complications thi, but vaise it was very easy as well. So iska threshold is just like chemistry, thoda sa high hai. Component 4 has a 29 out of 40 ka. Yeah, that's good. Theek hai. So inshallah. We are going to expect good results this year, inshallah. Okay, so now the final assumptions, the final expectations that I have from the result and the grades that I expect, I'll be mentioning over here. So, for biology, it's 165 per A star and 136 Q per A. So, I believe inshallah an A is coming for biology. Because biology ka A star is a bit high, though I believe ke thoda sa kam ho sakta tha, but we can't say anything. And then for chemistry, I am also expecting an A because A star, as compared to all other subjects, is ka sabse zyada high hai. So okay, so if for an A it's 132, which is kind of okay. So inshallah an A for chemistry. And for maths, so for maths it's 169 Q per A star and 139 Q per an A. I'm expecting an A star for maths. For physics, it's 154 for an A star and 125 for an A. High hopes for physics. So for English it's 82 Q per A star out of 100 and 74 Q per A. Inshallah, A star. I'm expecting an A star in English. Yeah, that's my expectations and that's my reaction to the grade threshold. Baki, abhi it's just 7:30 and the result is gonna be out around about 11 ke aas paas kahin pe. So it just opened up and I'm going to write up. I've got to know a few results and I'm very much shaking. I don't know what to do. Okay, so it did open up on my phone. So I'm going to log in. Okay, so it just opened. Yeah, it opened. Okay. Alhamdulillah, I'm so happy. 1 A star and 4 A's. I know I expected a little bit more, but Alhamdulillah, I'm so happy.